We are joining you from the edge of the Little Colorado Gorge, 1,500 feet above the canyon floor. Over to my left shoulder, you can see the production tent where they are busy rigging the event for tomorrow night. And over to my right shoulder, you can see a small white tent. That is on an island where Nick is said to be starting his walk, making that 1,400-foot trek across on an 8.5-ton cable that is said to be 2 inches in diameter, about the size of this tennis ball. Obviously, winds are going to be a major factor. We've been experiencing gusts up to 30 miles an hour. We hope that those winds will be dying down tomorrow night. We're also listening to the helicopters that we've been seeing all day making treks back and forth from that island to the production area where they are shuttling supplies. We'll also be joining you live with all the excitement tomorrow night as Nick yet again makes history.